course, it's just 60 miles down the road. It was 502, that just shows you how big Texas is. That's 502 miles from here to the Mexican border.
Longhorn. Sniffing the ass of a cow.
West Virginia. Yep. 35.
Ohio River.
See, the Ohio River.
Look at the window.
Downtown section now.
That's the old train station.
argue with that, eh?
It's a hard life, eh? This is where we unloaded. In Kentwood, Michigan, which is right here, Grand Rapids. And then tomorrow we reload in Kalamazoo. Put the chocks under. Gotta do it like right quick. Or else everybody gets really upset. Well, put it in. We should be unloaded soon. And from there, we got all evening. I'll see, maybe we'll go in a restaurant. Kalamazoo is not far from here. From 8 in the morning till 3 in the afternoon to get there and get loaded, and then we'll head home. Yeah. All I'm doing now is I'm waiting for that light there to turn green. And all I do is I pull my chalk out, get my paperwork, pull up, close my doors, and we dropped our load and we're out of here. That's called blind docking because all your mirror sees is you're looking at the side of your own trailer. You can't really see the slot. The only thing you got to go by is that fish eye there, which distorts everything. You got that fire hydrant, everything right there, and it's too narrow. So, I mean, normally it would be coming in from this side, on the driver's side. That's your normal docking procedure.
Sometimes there's one with people in my mind.
Hello.